Another one, yeah. Even they like, God, hold up, they don't even know that really I'm the sun. Yeah, I just came back to earth like I'm the moon. Hold up, like I'm the sun. I'm in Bargain Hood, and then the hoe when I just got my little son. Hey, we in Bargain Hut. I need a hut for the bargain. What? And ain't no hut to letting up, cause we already know the plan. What? Hold up, she like Rico Dub, mama. Man. She like, hold up, right, boy, it's too damn lit. Hold up, I just got me a brand new little pet, and I can't.
Whoa, that was crazy. Yeah, but now it's time for me to play something for all the single fellas tuning in. Boys, don't forget that love backwards spells evil.
That's actually true. I never thought about that before.
Yeah.
This where we chill.
Party at my house Saturday. Y'all already know it. I'm no space for anybody that wants to come. See you next time, bros.
I need my subscriber support.
What's going on, YouTube fam? It's your boy, Brad Boy, back again with another video. And I haven't been having the best day today. You know, it's been kind of bad, but there's one thing that I know that takes away pain, and that's more pain. So today I'm here with the best tattoo artist in the whole tri-state area. We're gonna talk to him real quick, see what he can do for me, and you'll see me with brand new tattoo soon. Fam, I'm here with my boy Big Bird for my private session. I'm about to get tatted up. Hopefully my boy gets me right. So y'all wish me luck, let's get it.
How you been? How's life and everything?
So, pretty bad. Bunch of people bully me. I can't make any friends, and I can't find a girlfriend.
Damn, that's tough. Anyway, yeah, me and my girl been having problems too. That's been kind of tough on us, but it's why I got this tattoo. Just I'm trying not to focus so much on that pain and, you know, get another type of pain or something. What about you though? Have you ever been heartbroken or you ever had girl problems?
No, not really.
What would you suggest I do?
Get on Tinder.
Tinder. Never thought about that.
All right, we done. Ready to see it?
All right, let's go check it out.
You like it?
Yeah, it's good. All right, so I set up my Tinder account. Got a couple pictures of them. Let's check them out. Preview my account real quick. I got this one picture. It says she keep my head up. Got this cool little saucy picture, mirror picture. You feel me?
What is that? Ojo, no joke.
Looking swaggy. Okay, I ain't got nothing in my bio though. I do need to put some in my bio. What should I put?
So when you gonna pay me?
So what should I put in my bio though? Help me out first.
Maybe you should put like your own money to your tattoo artist.
Oh, I know. I'll put 20. I got tattoos. I got money. Yeah. I got No, I ain't gonna put that. You don't wanna put I got money, cause it might, I'm put 20, I got tattoos.
I'm broke.
Rapper / YouTuber.
Already got a rapper, YouTuber, tattoos, single and ready to mingle.
Nah, that's too basic. Come on, you big shrimp. You're supposed to know what I'm supposed to say.
True.
Pretend like I'm a girl. Pretend like this is real life right now. Raise me up. Looking for a good time. Bad vibes, stay away. Nah. I'm put. Alright.
Good vibes, come inside.
Okay. Good vibes. You welcome inside. Nah. Hold up. It should be the other way around.
Yeah, other way around, man.
Yeah, good vibes. Welcome me inside. Yeah. Nah. We gonna put some. Good vibes. Fun times.
Yeah.
Nah. We gotta put some else. Come on, think.
Oh, dang. 50 calories.
I'm gonna put, dang. Call me 50 calories.
Huh?
No.
Yeah.
Call me 300 calories, because I put that pressure on you. Yeah.
I fill you up.
That's. I'm gonna go with call me 300 calories. How you spell calories?
C A L O R.
Alright.
I E Z.
Call me 300 calories. Cause. I'm gonna put that weight on you. Nah. Cause I'm gonna put that pressure on you.
Wait, in you?
Because I bring that pressure.
Yeah.
No. Because I'm at gravity in your life.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to hold you down.
Yeah. When are you going to pay me again?
Hold on. What should I put after this? Call me 300 calories because I'm going to hold you down. Yeah. All right. And then I should put...
300 pounds.
I'm going to put...
Because I'm going to hold you down.
I'm going to let them know what's down. Going on. Heartbroken. So take it easy on me. Yeah. Nah, too crybaby-ish, huh?
Yeah.
What's something that...
I can't say that. Here.
Something that they gonna read and they gonna be like, damn, he's smooth.
Like, where? What's up?
What's up? Hey, if you ain't nasty, you don't at me. Yeah. I need that. Hey, nasty, don't at me. You hear me? What should I put out of this? We need one more, top it off. Say you a lesbian girl, me too.
Yeah. So when are you paying me?
Hold on. How you spell lesbian?
L-E-B-S-I-A-N, I think. Lesbian.
Say you a lesbian girl, me too. You heard me. Alright, come on, we need to take a little quick picture for you. A little quick picture.
Oh shit.
But I can't be sitting down. Let me take standing up.
Yeah.
Alright, come on, I'm gonna put this right here on the floor so they know I'm extra clean, you hear me?
Yeah.
That's what I post.
Yeah, sure.
Like this?
Maybe cross your legs. Your legs.
Take them!
Yeah, my bad.
I'm like this.
Hey, 3, 2, 1. Predator looking at.
I'm like this.
Yeah, like
this. I'm flexing.
Yeah, sure, you know. Dang. It's actually coming decent.
And then, one like this.
Yeah, sure.
Balls is he grabbing?
My pictures look, how my Tinder looking?
Pretty good, yeah.
Why is it so blurry? It's probably because of uploading. Yeah. Alright, let's read my bio real quick. Rico, 20. I got tattoos, rapper, YouTuber. Call me 300 because I'm going to hold you down. Call me 300 calories because I'm going to hold you down.
Yeah, love you.
If you ain't nasty, don't at me. What type of dapping was that? Hold up.
That was a... What are you doing?
Bro, why are you grabbing my thumb like that? Dab me up the right way. Tripping. This one ain't gonna pay you. If you ain't nasty, don't at me. Say you a lesbian girl, me too. Seeing who's in my area. Okay, first one we got Megan, 18.
Wow.
41 miles.
Oh, shit.
What?
Is that a 30? Oh, yeah. I forgot to mention that you had to pay for Tinder. Yeah, just like how you have to pay for your tattoos.
Alright. Whoa, Megan! Hey! Is that her on the floor getting lit like that? Huh? Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and skip on that.
30 years old.
And 30? Hey, the older the better. New to ATL from Jersey. Okay, we got a little Jersey body. P.S. We don't meet on here. I'm shy. What's that word?
I mean, I don't know. It's French or something. I don't know.
Tringy.
Well, actually, no. She doesn't
let me break your heart. I just got my heart broken. Why would I want her to break my heart? We're going to go ahead and skip on this one. Reese, she's online right now. Future MILF looking for a future DILF? Whoa.
What does that mean?
See, 35 miles away. What is looking it? For? Still trying to figure it out. If you a lesbian girl, me too. I see. She's looking. Hold up. Was that her?
Yeah, of course it is.
Like, bro,
no, it's just makeup.
That's on. Not her.
Like, no, that's just
that. What, that must be her sister or something.
No, that's just what she looks like without makeup. Yeah. She doesn't have makeup for that picture. She still looks fine.
We're gonna go ahead and skip on that one. I think I get her like, hold on. Yeah. Wow. Maria, 20. How much did you pay for those pants? I think Bruce actually gave me these. I ain't gonna lie, Bruce did give me these. Yes. That's why they look a little small on me, but he said he wanted to give them to me. So
this is a rhetorical question.
Alright, because you can get them 100% off at my place? Do we live? Snap me, Maria times QG. Hey, I might add on a snap. Let's see what else you say. Whisk me away and give me a reason to smile. Looking for a relationship, please be honest with what you want. Life is great when there are no rules added. OF, Sophia Ford Dry.
OF? What does OF mean?
Bro, just when I thought I was about to give her a like, she had to put OF right there.
So when are you?
OF basically stands for only want friends. Okay, Danny 24. Need a new cart plug that's in or close to Roswell? Bro, no, this is feds. This has to be federal. Who gets on Tinder looking for a cart plug? I ain't gonna lie, she fed. We're gonna have to go with a dislike. Nope. Sliding on to the next one. Mia, 19, 5 miles away. Please don't make fun of my Subway order. Okay, why she has to put that in there though? Cause I ain't gonna lie, I like going to Subway. I don't know about you. You like going to Subway? You ever been to Subway?
No.
So I usually get like a ham, turkey, chipotle mayo, maybe pepperoni, banana peppers. But what is she getting that I would make fun of? Like, what can you pop? Damn, look how she drinking that. You seen that?
No. I didn't see anything.
Alright, we're gonna give her like, I don't know what she gonna order at Subway, but we're gonna see where it goes. Go through the next 10 people just quick, no reading bio, just off of looks. Let's go. Lyric, what you think? W or L?
I'll tell you after you pay me.
W or L? I'll pay you after this.
L.
Okay, nope. Damn! Yeah! Alright, Angel, 411.
Actually, never mind. I didn't
because
say that.
Apparently.
W.
411, w. Because apparently w. That matters.
W.
Sadie!
W.
Get to know the real them first. Man, shut up, Tinder. We're trying to meet them ASAP. Right now.
What's up?
Maggie, 20. Not gonna lie, I'm bored as fuck. Looking for a Friday sneaky link.
What's that mean?
W or L? W or L? Come on, come on.
I guess W. What's the
W?
Yes.
Yeah, alright, W. What you doing this Friday? I know what I'm doing. Alright.
Maybe wondering why one of my clients won't pay me.
W. Bree, 22. W or L?
L, L, L.
Come on, guys. Hey, she's pretty cute. Don't do her like that now, gang.
Fine.
What's going on, YouTube fam? So that's basically gonna wrap up the video for today. And I just wanna say, I hope all y'all doing good. I hope y'all starting off the year well. I hope y'all been on track with all y'all's goals that y'all made this year, all y'all's resolutions. I hope y'all keeping y'all's word. With that being said, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I know I said this the beginning of the month. I'm cutting off smoking. And I'm gonna be truthful with y'all. I don't wanna lie to y'all. I don't want us having a bad connection, you feel me? Bad relationship. So, the 20th of this month, like 3 days ago, I actually ended up failing one of my promises that I had made. I've been going through it. Nah, that's not even no excuse. I can't say I've been going through it. Really, I just fell in temptation and I hit the devil's lettuce. But it was only like three, four hits. You feel me? And then I smoked the whole blunt. But everything happens for a reason. I'm not gonna say I regret it because I enjoyed it. Because listen to me right before y'all go to judging me. I hit it right before I went into the gym. And when I was in the gym, it just activated some part of me or something. I'm not saying try it. I'm not saying do this. I'm just saying everything happens for a reason. And I felt like that day I just went into a whole different mode. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but I discovered that I'm more capable of what I actually believe. And I'm capable of doing more than what I actually thought. You feel me? So you feel me? That day I discovered that it's all really just mental. Y'all gonna think I'm wildin' for this shit. Y'all gonna think I'm wildin', but nah, I'm dead ass. Like, it really is all mental. If you tell yourself you can't do something, then you go try it. It's most likely not gonna happen because you already had that thought in your head that you're not capable of doing it. So I'm not saying if you tell yourself you're able to do it, you're gonna be able to do it, but you're more likely to work on it and, you know, able to reach that goal. So with that being said, just never doubt yourself. Always hold yourself up with the utmost respect and always take care of yourself because your body is your temple and your body falls with your mind and your mind falls in with your body. So you always want to take care of your mental health, your physical health, and everything in between. So with that being said, you feel me? I hope you enjoyed today's video. I hope you had a good laugh. It was mostly jokes, obviously, but all jokes contain true shit. Shout out my boy J. Cole. But yeah, you know, if you're in a relationship right now, I hope you're not too codependent on your partner. I hope it's not toxic. I hope y'all both just generally love each other and helping each other out, helping each other build, growing something that's more beyond powerful than us, something that's beautiful, because love is supposed to be beautiful. You know, we all have love inside of us, and I hope y'all just spreading it with the right person. And if you're not, then that's tough. But nah. I hope y'all fix y'all's problems, and if y'all aren't able to resolve it, then I hope y'all make that decision to separate y'all's, you know, separate into different paths because y'all are heading towards different directions. I know it can be tough. I know it can hurt. But at the end of the day, it's for the best for both of y'all. And, you know, you got to do what you got to do sometimes. Sometimes life can be tough, for real. And it can take you up and down. But as low as you go, you must go back as high. As high up. Bro, I'm not that good with talking about this shit. Because, look, y'all got me crying already. Nah, I really just got some in my eye. now they're gonna be on my ass. They're like, he got shit in his eye, he just crying. Nah, I swear I ain't crying. But I mean, it's okay to cry anyway, bitch. I don't give a fuck. But I ain't finna cry on camera though. That's different. But anyway, before I get off topic, you feel me? I don't say, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. So man up, woman up, you feel me? Leave that person if you know they're not treating you well. And start working on yourself. 2023 is the year to work on yourself and become the best version of yourself. And if you don't, then you're gonna get left behind. Get right or get left, you feel me? But with that being said, love y'all. Y'all don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And for all the ones that are still watching right now, y'all fucking real, bro. Y'all some fucking real ones. I love y'all. Like, share, subscribe. And till the next video, I love y'all.